The Blind Vulture. Long time ago, many birds used to live in a big banyan tree. One day, an old vulture came to take shade in that tree. The vulture was blind. Out of respect, the birds agreed to give shade to the vulture. The vulture vowed to take care of their children in exchange for their gratitude. The vulture and the birds lived happily together for a long time. One day, a cat was passing by that banyan tree. The cat heard the chirping of the birds. As soon as the cat climbed on that tree, the chicks got scared on seeing the cat. Before the cat could nab the chicks, the vulture yelled out loud,
"Who is it?"
The cat shivered, listening to vulture's voice. The cat knew that if she has to eat the birds, she will need to befriend the vulture. As soon as the vulture came in front of the cat, he said to him,
"I have heard a lot about your intelligence and kindness. I have come to meet you."
The vulture felt happy on hearing good things about him. He questioned the cat,
"Who are you?"
The cat replied,
"I am a cat."
On hearing this, the vulture got angry and said,
"Go away from here right now, else I will kill you."
The cat had a trick in mind. She replied to the vulture,
"Uncle, I live with my family across the river. Neither me nor anyone else in my family has ever eaten meat. I don't think an intelligent vulture like you will prefer killing and eating a cat like me."
The vulture couldn't trust the cat.
"How do I believe you? After all, you are a cat, and it is your habit to kill and eat, being that I am junior to you."
"Every cat isn't like the other. I can never kill anyone for food. I believe God punishes all who kill others. There are enough fruits and herbs for us to eat in the jungle."
The vulture believed the cat. He allowed her to reside in the tree with him and the birds. The cat then started killing a bird every day. She used to hunt during the daytime when the vulture used to sleep. Soon, the number of chicks reduced, due to which the birds got very suspicious. They went in the jungle to look for their missing kids. As soon as the cat realized she is about to get exposed, she ran away. When the birds failed to find the chicks and returned to the tree, they found the vulture sleeping. There was a tree hole near the branch where vulture was sleeping. The birds found a lot of bones inside the hole. They were the same bones that the cat hid after eating the chicks. On seeing the bones, the birds thought the vulture had killed all the chicks. The birds were infuriated. They attacked the vulture together with their beaks. Since the vulture was asleep, he couldn't do anything to protect himself and died at the hands of the birds. At the end, the vulture lost his life and life of the chicks by trusting a stranger in the form of a cat.
So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that we must never blindly trust a stranger.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.